Holding the guitar is pretty simple. Both electric and acoustic are the same. They've got a curve on the bottom that should rest on your right leg. Your right arm goes over top of the guitar body, and your left hand goes around the neck and the fretboard near the end.